It's only 1,000 pairs ever released, and they are totally sold out. However, you will be glad to know that there are a number of other things that you can pre-order, including some Victory 47 cologne. President,
if he is elected.
Yeah. Now, apparently this has got no connection to the campaign to get Donald Trump re-elected, although they did highlight the fact that he was making an appearance at the SpeakerCon in Philadelphia to launch these shoes.
To pay his fine, because he's gotten... I've worked out this will net him £350,000, I think, my maths. Right, and he owes £354 million.
So, it could go some way towards paying his fine, and the timing is interesting. However, once you have those 1,000 sneakers, and then clearly there's been demand, so he's now got a white pair and a red pair and these colognes and everything else, it could net him quite a decent sideline.
I think the Trump cologne smells of... Don't answer that.
I don't want to answer that, no.
Thank you very much, Danny. Business news and other news. Thank you. Danny Houston, financial analyst at AJ Bell. Yeah, go and have a look. They're amazing. I've been wanting to do this for a long time, he said. Right, let's go to Nick in Elstree. What have you made of... I don't think it's another U-turn by Keir Starmer, but he's definitely firmed up his opinion on a ceasefire in the Israel-Gaza war, haven't they?
Yes, Ian. I think, first of all, it's a political play, really, now. And I think that's why he's had his change in
perspective. Of course.
And, I mean, if you look at... So I've just read the news myself this morning about what Ben Gantz said about March the 10th.
Yeah.
In my opinion, it's the situation is that Israel is actually giving more than 3 weeks. So they're much higher than 2 and a bit weeks, actually.
Yeah.
To release the hostages, and they're giving more than enough time for them to do it. They obviously don't want to go in vain, but they are using that as a threat.
I agree with you that they are, I suppose you could say they're being generous, but the fact is Netanyahu has staked his whole career, his whole life, on destroying Hamas, so there's no Hamas left.
Agreed.
What if they release the hostages and they don't invade Rafah, then Hamas has kind of won in a way, haven't they? They haven't been destroyed. They're bound to go in no matter what, aren't they?
Well, I think at the moment is that it's a very, very difficult, volatile situation. But listen, I'm a Northwest London Jew, but there's a very common analogy that we use, that if they love their people more than they hate the Jews, then maybe there'd be a chance. But the bottom line is that there has always been this undercurrent, and you look at all the Palestinian protests, which I don't actually disagree with. They're fully entitled to protest if it doesn't incite hatred, it doesn't incite the elimination of a race. And I also appreciate you picking up the word genocide. It's just a disgrace. Mm. The Israeli army have got one of the most sophisticated... They've got one of the most sophisticated military armoury in the world. If they wanted to alleviate Gaza completely, they could...
What did you make of the new president in Brazil saying that it was akin to the Holocaust, what's happening in Gaza?
Doesn't know what they're talking about. 6 million Jews to 28,000 people, that's incomparable. Listen, again, it's just my opinion.
Yeah.
But yes, it's horrific. There are kids. No one... What the difference is, and this is what I think is very important to note, the difference here is you look at how the Palestinian protests have been undertaken, the amount of violence and insightfulness of hatred towards Jews in Israel. I would love to see any evidence which the media could demonstrate of that sort of activity when you have a pro-Israel protest. You don't have that. They want to remove a very small part of Israel, which is a very small sliver, which is the Jewish homeland, just because they just don't want to use it. They don't live in Israel. And I have to say that I'm a very proud West London Jew, and I'm not tolerate any anti-Semitism. I mean, to give you an example, I was on the train probably about 2 weeks ago.
Smart meter required.
Hello, I'm Nick Ferrari.
Nick Ferrari at breakfast.
I'm back, leading Britain's conversation in 15 minutes on LBC.
Will they crack the case? How big is the conspiracy? Who actually done it? When you find out who it was at the same time as your mates, there's no feeling like live TV. However you watch, a TV license is your must-have pass to over 400 TV channels and all those edge-of-your-seat moments we'd love to share. To find out more, search TV license.
How I wish he did, you know, have another heart attack.
Can I still go with the channel after heart surgery?
Is my mum still my mum if she has a new heart?
When it comes to heart health, no question is too big or small. That's why British Heart Foundation have dedicated cardiac nurses you can speak to by phone, email, or online chat.
Hi, this is Chloe from British Heart Foundation. How can I help?
Search BHF Cardiac Nurses.
Introducing the spicy Frank's Red Hot Burger, featuring irresistible Frank's Red Hot Mayo, jalapenos, cheese, and our mouth-watering crispy spicy cooked chicken.
You look ain't ready for this one.
chopped tomatoes, British chicken, breast fillets, tiger bread, pasta, and more.
Morrison's is the shop at Morrison's.
Full terms and conditions and verification, visit my.morrison.com/price-match-terms. At Vision Express, breakage and loss protection is included with prescription glasses and sunglasses.
Really? That's helpful.
Yes. Available on designer brands from £129. Find out more in store or online at visionexpress.com. Vision Express. Express your vision. Minimum excess required. Conditions apply. Ask in store for details.
Did you know that We Buy Any Car will guarantee to buy your car? So why waste time inviting car dealers over to kick your tyres, only for them to change their mind about buying it? You could be doing something way better, like tap dancing. Ta-da! How much your car's worth in 30 seconds, enter your reg number now at WeBuyAnyCar.com. Admin fee may apply. For more information, visit WeBuyAnyCar.com/info.
This is LBC with Ian Payne. Call 0345 6060 973. Text 84850. Alexa, send a comment to LBC.
Goes on to say he will be working with schools, the community, and Avon's also police to support people here in Seamills.
Thank you, Heather. Heather Cartwright reporting from the scene in Bristol. It's 6 minutes to seven. Let's get back to the calls. Talk about what seems to be a change in stance demanding a ceasefire from Zakir Starmer. A lot of you getting in touch saying, why are you demanding a ceasefire and no one demanding the hostages are returned? Well, I think the world has asked for the hostages to be returned, but again, it's fallen on stony ground like most of this stuff. We have to tackle this nonsense, says Shuvik. Zone of
Thank you.